Why haven't you learned anything? It's all there. It's all there in Toynbee, in those books on the shelf. Suppression breeds violence. You're gonna raise the curfew an hour? Will you look outside? You see that kid? Last week he just wanted to get laid. Now he wants to kill somebody.
Pigs, go home!
You should have let him get laid.
Is this the issue?
Yes, freedom of choice is an issue. Hypocrisy, sexual or otherwise, is an issue.
That's right. Let them run wild. Five men on our Board of Regents have daughters who go to this school. What do you want me to tell them? Go read Kinsey and Havelock Ellis?
What are you holding on to? This university is just a small piece of the rest of the world. The only way it's going to survive is if it changes. If you didn't want them to think, you shouldn't have given them library cards. Now it's too late.
Harry, I am not giving them this school.
They don't want your school. They just want a say in determining their future.
Then first let them learn to obey the law.
First let them ask if your laws are just.
Do you think people should be allowed to decide for themselves whether a law is just? Well, that's anarchy. This nation was founded on law and order.
Bullshit! This nation was born out of disorder and founded on freedom and the will of the people.
People need guidance, Harry. Give them what they want today, and what'll they ask for next, tomorrow?
I don't know. Maybe a 40-hour week. Maybe the vote for women. What difference does it make? Will you let go? Let go! Stop trying to hold back the hands of the clock! It'll tear your arms out!
Go on, Harry. Take it to them. Just as it is. You'll see. Go on. Harry, we're not unreasonable men. We're not as square as you might think. This university may be a tower, but it's not made out of ivory. This won't be the first time in your Toynbee's history there that a bunch of basically good kids with hyperthyroid convictions thought they were going to save the world. I understand their problems. I share them. Go on. Take it to them.